Shall I compare thee to a summer's day? Thou art more lovely and more temperate. Rose wings to shake the darling buds of May, and summer's leaves hath all too short a day. Sometimes too hot of the eye of heaven shines, and often in his gold complexion dimmed. And every fair from fair sometimes declines. By chance or nature's changing course and trend. But thy eternal summer shall not fade, nor lose possession of that fire thou hast. Nor shall death break thy wonders in his shade. When in eternal lines to time thou growest. So long as man can breathe or eyes can see, so long lives this, and this gives life to thee.